The producers of the Fox show Empire have cut actor Jussie Smollett's character from the last two episodes of this season. They said that they want to avoid further disruption on the set. Smollett was charged yesterday with disorderly conduct. Police say that the 36-year-old actor staged a downtown attack as part of a publicity stunt. They claim that Smollett was unhappy with his salary and wanted to further his career. Prosecutors say they can prove it with text messages, surveillance video, even a $3,500 check Smollett used to pay two brothers to act it out. Mayor Emanuel is in Paris and shared his frustrations about the case with CNN's Don Lemon.
If you want to get paid more, get an agent. But don't use your sexual orientation, don't use your race, and have everybody's sympathies come to you. And it turns out it was none of that was true.
After his court appearance yesterday, Smollett reportedly returned to the set of Empire to proclaim his innocence to the cast and crew. Smollett's legal team released a statement saying that the actor is a young man of impeccable character and integrity and maintains his innocence.